Hey guys, today I'll be showing you the unboxing of new Buds Plus that I've just received by this noon. So let's get it started without wasting any time. So let's cut it off. Let me remove this first. Delivery package and how the fuck do I open it? There's no else thing, man. It's really making me confused. And how is this gonna open? There is no other thing. Okay, let's see. What do we have got here? Okay. This might do a work. That was good. Let's take it out. This wrapping and packing. There's so much of tam jam, and now what the fuck? There's another box inside, and no, let's keep it away. Let's open it up. This look easy to open. Here we go, and it looks like a box. I don't know what it is. Come on, man, are you serious? This I have already opened it, and now why isn't it coming out? I'm doing it with a scissor. I don't know where my cutter is. And now here we go, and this is a fucking shit, man. Never trust someone who delivers you such package. This is a third one, man. Like, how much paper they have got? It cost me like 10k, and the packing is like they are getting me drugs. Now I don't know, like, again a mystery how to open it. Here I found something. Come on, man, this is simply nuts. Okay, let's cut it off. Let's take some work from this scissor. Yeah, there's something coming down. Shut up. Finally, again, a lot of paper. See? An Amazon thing. You and blah blah blah, whatever it is, I don't know. Keep it away. Some more faltu ka paper. Not again. This is the fourth packing that I've been receiving for this Blood Plus. These Buds Plus are like, wow, making me insane. What is this now? Why do I have to open so much of boxes just to receive a small item? Now what do I do with this? I think I should take it carefully, you know. This is hopefully the last box. And let's cut it off. Get me scissor. Yeah, the box is coming out and finally here is some stuff that I've ordered for. You know, this is new Buds Plus. I've used Buds, you know, Samsung Galaxy Buds, but as I've reviewed this, it is a very nice voice quality and a lot of things in it. This is a tape. I don't know why I have to put it over here and just remove this. There we go. Okay, so let's check on the back of a pack. There you see it have a 11 hours playtime, then two-way speaker for rich sound, as you can see here, triple mics for clear voice. I'll show you while I'll unbox it. And then QI compatible wireless charging. Obviously this is a wireless charger that we have got. Now I think I must open it before wasting any time. See, the packaging is right over here and it is of 13,990, but it just cost me like around 10k, so it's not that expensive. Like, what the MRP is over there. So let's take it out a little carefully. Let's remove it. And one. Now the seal. Do not accept if seal is broken. Oh, the seal is all okay. So it's not broken. Okay, now I'm just breaking things really bad. Ow, come out, man. I waited for you a week. So here you got some Samsung stuff. And here is some, I think, paperwork. Let's get it out. Here is some quick starter guide that probably I need after some time. There's a warranty card. I don't know till what date this warranty is on me. Okay, there's another card. What are the important instructions? Charging battery of Galaxy Buds for 20 to 25 minutes before using for the first time. Okay, 20 to 25 minutes. So before I have to show you guys, I have to charge it. Ow. Now let's take this box out. So as you can see, there is some charging stuff. And come on, why there's so much of boxes in my Buds Plus thing. So here you can see, this is type C charger, as you can see from the pin. Okay, I can use it in my phone as well, but I won't do it now. Except that, what is this? This is some extra ear softeners that we have got with this. Okay, even they are so well packed, like, nice. So this I can use on my Buds Plus. This is all a covering so that it will fall down. I can put it over, and even if I drop it, it won't get any impressions on it. Here is some extra stuff, you know, some small buds, small size. If you are not okay with the bigger ones, then there is one over here. It's a like mediocre size. So this is something we are not looking this video for. Let's get it aside. Put it into it. Now let's check out our product. And this is nothing, just something. Here we go, guys. Now this is the new Buds Plus 2020. Keeping over there. Oh, it's a little heavier than I thought it could have been. I thought it was like very much, you know, lighter. Here's a charging port over here, as you can see. Then here's a light bar indicator. And if I open it, here you can see this is my new Buds Plus. As they have recommended me to use it before, but I'm just gonna show you before charging it. Okay, these are the Buds Plus. Not too heavier, neither too lighter. It's good, and one of its, you know, soft over here as well. It's written right over here. It's little left over here. Here are two charging pins. Then there's a microphone. Then there's a light indicator. And yeah, it sounds nice. This is the touch panel, as you can see over here. This is all touch sensitive. Before I use it, I have to charge it for 25-30 minutes. So this was the quick unboxing of Buds Plus. Actually not quick, it took me like 11-12 minutes. But as far as I've heard about it, as far as I've seen the videos or I've seen the things about it, I feel it's pretty good product, premium product, touch sensitive with a warranty of a year or whatever it is. And you can, yeah, keep it simple. It'll help me, like while you're driving it or you're doing stuff like that, you can easily use it. I will not fall down. As far as my old buds that I've used before, they are like, I'm gonna shake my head and they're gonna fall down, like just like that. So this looks promising. Let me put one of it in my ear. So this is right one. Yeah, it is good. As am I watching it, it is not that bad. I can change the, okay, it was giving me sound, maybe it is a little bit charged. So it's a good product and I'm gonna use it, and maybe I'll review you after I use this product. So Samsung Sound by AKG. As I used AKG headphones before with my Acid Plus, those were awesome. You know, AKG headphones, like a very good company. Just like I would say JBL. JBL also offers you a very good thing. And obviously it's quite higher price. Like just like this. This is also like quite a lot money I've spent on. So this was all a small quick review about Buds Plus. So as far as it say, it has 11 hour play time. I think it's gonna offer me like 8 hours or 9 hours good play time, and then I have to charge it once in my case and it will give me an additional 11 hour. It means like 22 hours out of 22, like you'll get around, they say it on paper that it is 22, but you're gonna get around I would say 15 to 18 hours, which is a probably good time as far as, you know, the buds available in the market that give you just a time of like 4-5 hour play time. It's gonna give me 8 hour play time and it's good. I can charge it once and I can use it for the whole day and the next day also, but the battery won't get finished. And yeah, I wish they could have given me a charger as well instead of lead. And yeah, but I can use, you know, any regular charger with it so as to charge it. So as far as the design and the material is used, it is a quite nice product. A little heavier, but all fine. So yeah, this is a Buds Plus, all new 2020 Buds Plus. I hope you guys liked the video. Like, the unboxings was really bad. I'm not good with the unboxing. So I hope you guys, I'm gonna see you guys sooner, maybe with my next video if I got something new for me. So bye, got it.